working because I untapped.
Oh yeah, you're louder now for sure.
Alright, I gotta restart the game, hold up.
Okay.
Alright, we're working there.
I'm ready to go whenever you get rebooted. Right click is 10 grenades.
Lockdown engaged. Access granted. Have a nice day.
Well, that's interesting. No. Just blew him down. I need you to shoot this guy. Good.
Real quick, I was messing around on single player and did you run out of ammo?
Okay.
But your pistol is infinite ammo.
How do I switch?
Keep that in mind. There are terminals where you can upgrade stuff and buy ammo, and you probably should be buying ammo like every time you see a terminal. They only let you buy a limited amount.
Alright, let me know when you see one so I know what it looks like. How do you pick that up?
Highlights, push space.
Sick. I want that credit.
You gotta go to the
Behind it. Oh, you can click and hold. Do we share shit if you pick it up?
I have no idea. Pick it up and let's see. Pick that as all F1s, I just don't want to. Shift, you can sprint.
Oh, thank you. This QRE. I wish there was a button for diagonal walk, because I meant to press two buttons.
I'm gonna pick that up.
Give me more ammo. I already have one. I don't quite understand how this walking works. You want a shotgun? What do we do? Walk through there? Okay. Okay, that doesn't look like we should walk through it. Starting to figure out how to walk. How much health are you? How do I reheal? How do I do it? And then?
Push Z to cycle through your secondary items.
I don't have any secondary items apparently. You got one you can drop? Yeah, that was one hit away from that.
There's a health kit right here.
Oh, I think you had a timer to heal me. Oh wait, I'm alive.
Did it fully heal you?
No, 3/4. I didn't use it. I'm at 3/4.
I'm at 3/4. Of ammo for everything.
Use that pistol, man. Just use the pistol. This is the easy one. Is it harder from the book in here?
Do what?
The small health kit gives you very little health. About to die. How are you doing?
I call next health kit.
Okay. You're gonna need to go slower. I'm gonna get that body. Let me get one of these bodies.
Most of them have like nothing in them.
I'm one hit away from dying. You can get that shot cannon. What we should do is one. Okay, here's. I understand how this game works.
What, you want to use a certain type and I use a certain type?
That's right. So like your shotgun, I'm machine gun. You pick up those ammo. I pick up the other ammo. All right. You keep stuff off and I DPS.
Okay.
See what I'm saying? If it doesn't work, we can switch. I might be more of a keep people off of this type person.
That'll probably work, because...
You seem to be shooting the right way. That worked. I still have 400 ammo, so we're doing okay. I'll have to reload soon. It looks like my assault rifle does stun them a little bit.
Yeah, it does a slight knockback.
This will also prevent us from wasting ammo on shooting into each other, because we have different objectives when firing.
Yeah. Well, in that case, do you want stun grenades or frag
grenades? Oh, one. No, not right here. I didn't make a decision. I'm probably more of... I don't care. Whichever you can choose.
Well, if you want to be the DPS guy, then I'll take the stuns and you can have the frags.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Next playthrough, we'll switch roles.
I have one with you, dude.
Scanning. Okay. I'll be in front.
Scan complete. Access granted.
We go this way.
Security level.
Now
we're gonna do that.
Yeah, just shoot him. End up the air. Locker. Ooh, there's a few lockers. Nothing of interest. I got 1,000 credits.
Check down here real quick.
There's some credits. Okay, this is cool. I have some more stuff down here too. You want to check your locker? I got 1,000 credits at home. Two more lockers down here.
I'll just grab this one, you can have the other two.
Did I get 1,000 or not? Where did I see my credit count?
I think we'll find one of those shop areas you'll be able to see. I don't know if you can actually see it anymore.
Okay, how many lives do we have? Okay.
I'll take one of these.
Get both. Listen, no, get both. Whoever's getting health kits should just get them all. He's responsible for not dying.